Zdravím vás u ďalšieho dielu na hru. Zakú náš trip, divoký on a pokračujeme. Minule sme skončili tú tok, jak máme nájsť Alberta Vegelbuda. No a ja neviem, že je dokončil.
Pathetic buffoon and mummy's boy to you.
Well,
go by the gods.
Lol. No.
This is Dahl. I wish to go chat.
So,
Sir Marius, they say he.
Jasné, zahráme
si. Let's do it.
No. Příšery. Okay, to vidím, co bude tak tíjaške. No jak, nehral som toto dlho, túto zaklinača. Takže neviem ani, kde som skončil, no viem, kde som skončil, ale neviem ani, čo som plánoval na ďalšie diely, takže to je najviac na mno. Ale díky, že si mi vrátil špeh a môžem ti ho potom aj vrátiť. Super. Tak tu máš späť špeha. Díky. Daj si tam, kľudne. Mne to nebádzi. Tak. Ja chcem, aby tam... Áno, super. Hrá mi to do karet. Do karet mi to hrá. Super. Hold. No. Tady sem dropneme. Tak daj tam čo najviac kariet. Tak ešte ďalej, ešte daj, ešte dávaj. Alebo nie, ja to vynechám. Ja to vynechám. Tak. Jo, a teraz už prehral Šulín. Pokiaľ teda nemáš peha. Aj to sa môže stať. Dáme sem toto. Jo, tak ešte mal tohto šmejďáka. Ale myslím, že sme to vyhrali. Tak. Super. To bolo všetko? To bolo všetko? To bolo všetko, hej? OK. No. Takže hľadáme.
Told him off.
Mark my words, I'll kill him out. Yet another night for that whore.
Breathe.
Well, channeled,
okay, takže ešte túto to môžeme preskúmať.
And then...
Yes?
Nice mask.
Rawr.
Albert Vegelbud?
No. I'm a black panther.
Oh my, Count.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Ano, takže ja som.
Yes. When can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Okej, tak pojďme. Pojďme tam. Počkej na lavičce Stris Ranuncu. Okej, jdeme na to, jo.
Care to sit down? Relieved to get that mask off. If only for a little. Great view from here. And there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
Ah.
Seemed just like the type.
Really? At the time, to me, he seemed sweet. He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
Personal charm. That's what it's about.
Careful, that sounded like a compliment.
Glad it did.
Oh. Are you trying
nope.
To... Someone's coming.
Nesnažím sa s tebou naviazať romancu.
No, just some lost guest.
Pretože chcem mať v tomto, tejto sérii romancu s Yennefer.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag, broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Dúfam, že nie, lebo ti zaopila za ani 5 minút, hej.
No. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs.
To už aj pomalšie sa ja ožerem, hej.
Statues there are completely... Entirely.
Entirely what?
Nude.
No, vrajím, že to už sa pomáša, ja ožerem choristušáka.
Geralt, coming?
Áno.
Well,
Geralt, coming. Tepo, to je dobrá ožrata. Nič tu není.
Geralt. Coming?
Anna.
Yes, yes. We'll soon return.
Oh!
Find your own damn spot!
Lol. To prvýkrát tu vidím.
Geralt, coming?
Careful.
Jak vravím, románcu neviazať nechcem.
Miss Marigold, at last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Okay, o 15 minút neskôr. Tak, no.
Albert! You promised to show me all a box, Albert! There you are, my love! Here you are!
Hema.
So, about this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Albert Vagelbud.
Please, step away, miss.
Nobility's not towards you, Count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it.
Presse.
Hit him from the left!
Teba pochybujem.
You'll be spitting tea!
Yau.
Come on!
Tak. Sú traja, takže to dlhšie bude trvať, takže... To som ešte ani nenajebal aj. Teraz si ma podali. Viete čo? Viete čo zmrdí? Too slow, hej. Preto vám tak nakladám. No tak už padnite! Vála Bohu! Jo, by the way, pozriem sa na schopnosti. Prodohnem ma. Ten prečo mi nefungoval? No dobré. OK, už to máme. Takže, finally. Táto úloha je za nami. Skoro teda, ešte.
Oh, I've begun to worry.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. That's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Excellent. So where are we gonna get away to?
You? Nowhere. It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad. You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
What happened at the fountain? I'm sorry, I acted irresponsibly. It was the wine. Too strong.
No need to apologize. It was nothing.
Yes, nothing.
Miss Merigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
OK, takže to máme za nami. My si nasadíme samozrejme našu zbroj, pretože tá zbroj je lepšia než táto šmejdovina, čo sme si kúpili. No. Takže skoro level 14. No, už to ide. Skoro level 14. Úkoly, honba za pokladem, level na level 17 až. Sklinačské zakázky, level 13, level 14 by sme mohli skúsiť. Level 15, no. Alebo čo tu máme za vedľajšie? Ochrance víry, černá perla, ponice ke klubku, jo, to až keď pôjdeme do Skellige, môžeme pokračovať. Teď nebo nikdy, setkej sestris, jasné, lekce šermu. Za oko. Poďme za Roachom. Poďme za Roachom, dámy a páni. Otázka života a smrti. Ideme za Roachom. Ideme za Roachom. Pretože to je taká kratšia úloha.
Just what our band of merry.
No. Že Roach má pre nás tak má pre nás úlohu.
Now, witches.
Geralt of Rivia.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
Why Mulberdale? Why'd Vess go there?
The peasants from the village aided us earlier. The Nilfgaardians learned of this. Word got out they're planning a punitive expedition. Probably hang every fifth villager.
Honestly, Vess's desire to save the villagers makes sense. What doesn't is your opposition to the plan.
War means death. Not only for the soldiers, for the common folk as well. You can't save them all. It's that simple.
Funny. Had you for an idealist.
You were right to. Are right to. But I have one ideal. A free Temeria. And I'm prepared to sacrifice anything for it.
All right. So you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Yes, no.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberdale. Travel, Gregor.
No, okay, no. Takže ideme sa stretnúť u stromu a bežencu. Čož je tam super, že pás travel hneď vedľa stromu a bežencu. A tam je tá dzedzinka Morušin, jasné, áno. Takže to je super, super, super. Už tu je, ako vidieť. Odjušťuje. Čo to? Je dokončená kniha. Si prečítam potom. Ale nikdy som nečítal.
It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Ah, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once.
Shh.
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Hepne! Sirka!
Nee, není hlúpa.
Looks like we're too late.
Roach, není hlúpa. Roach, ty si mi slúbil, že ona není hlúpa. Osral si to. Aj, ohožem ti, pretože si môj kamoš z Zaklinača dvojky. Pretože si môj kamoš, tak ti pomôžem. Obí všechny Nilfgaardy. No to nebude lápne také ľahké. Koľko ich tu je? Tečko. A idem rýchlo za Vess, aby ju tam nezabili. Tak, je to posledný týpek. Super.
God damn it, Vess. Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up. If you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
Uh-oh. Got yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. Corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach is right. Besides, killing a defenseless...
What is it with you, Roach? Did the Witcher take your stones? They're sadists. He's the occupier.
I will explain later. You, Nilfgaardian, piss off.
Morentai. Nes dirmad ava.
Go, before I change my mind.
Okay.
We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
Takže, kratšia úloha je za nami, pre Roacha. Poberieme si tieto vecičky. jasné. Lebo 14, ako som videl, sme dostali, čo je super. Čo je strašne super. A čo je toto? Super. Takže 14, pozrieme sa na schopnosti. A to čo si dáme? Asi do pyrotechniky. Ale si do pyrotechniky, dáme páni. No. Čo tu máme? Alchymie, to nič. Inventáž, to máme zatiaľ preplnený. Nemáme úplne preplnený. Čo to je zatiaľ super. Úkoly. No úkoly. Takže. Ako to sme s úlohami? No. Takže, pravda je ve hviezdach, ochránce víry, mistri zbojství, zberatelská vášeň, ponická klubku, černá perla, vysoké sásky, provolník, teď nebo nikdy. Jo, samozrejme, toto spravíme určite, toto spravíme túto úlohu, potom spravíme túto úlohu. Túto samozrejme určite spravíme, aj tu, aj ocelé pesti spravíme, aj zakázky spravíme. Tieto tri, určite. Je to na náš level. Takže to určite spravíme. A možno, možno aj v blízkej dobe spravíme všetky tri zakázky naraz. Ale teraz by som dal asi to nejlepšie celé redány a lekce, tá lekce šeru. Teď nebo nikdy. Tieto dve. Ale lekce šeru môže byť tiež. No, uvidí sa. A potom by, keď prejdeme tieto vedľajšie, tak pôjdeme na divadlo žije a pôjdeme na finále Novigradu. Takže, zatiaľ s vami lúčim. Vidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu na Zaklinač 4 Divoký on. Adios amigos.